my students. In this video, you are going to see the contemporary Indian education. Third unit, this is the third unit, educational sociology. Educational sociology. So, hope you are new to the word sociology. Sociology is it's a study that deals about the society and the social actions, social behaviors of the society, and how people interact with others and social institutions. It deals with the social problems that are arising in the society. So, sociology is a study about the society. Society in relation to human beings and then their activities. So, sociology is a study about the society. Okay. In that, we have different branches. In sociology, we have different branches. We have educational sociology. So, what is the meaning of educational sociology? Educational sociology is a study that deals with the problems of education and ideas of education. Okay. Now, George Finney, he is said to be the father of educational sociology, and he describes or defines educational sociology as it's a science which describes and explains institutions, groups, and social forces in relation to educational system in its evolutionary, so changing functions. So he said George Finney describes educational sociology as a science which describes which explains about the institutions which the education, maybe educational institution or religious institution or family or whatever may be. So institutions, groups is people, and social process in relation to educational system, the educational system which is available in this area, and its evolution, how it has evolved, how education has evolved and how it has been now, how it was before and how it is now, and the problems and changing function of education. So it deals with this. So he says George Finney defines educational sociology as a science which describes and explains institutions, groups, and social processes in relation to education system in its evolution and changing functions. Okay. The second definition is said by Robin Smith. He says describes the social education sociology is the application of scientific spirit, methods and principles of sociology to the study of education. So he says a scientific spirit. It is a scientific study. Scientific study or scientific spirit and scientific method and principles of sociology are being used in the study of education. How education has evolved, how it is being developing, and what are the problems in education system. These are things are being studied in a scientific way. Robin Smith describes in this way. And Fenby and Zeeley describes education sociology as education sociology gives the sociological interpretation of education problems. Sociological interpretation of education problems. For example, in Indian society, you can see the girls are not being sent to school. They stop. People don't want to give education to the girls. They don't want to send the girls to the higher education. This is a social problem. Social custom practice that we are dealing with, and the social education sociology says why people are neglecting the women to get education, why they are denying education to girl child. So it's so in this way, this one of sociological interpretations. How the education sociology interprets with the educational problems. You can see poor people who are very poor, they don't send the people to the school, their children to school. Why? Because of poverty. And it interprets the people who are living in rural area, they don't want to send them to school. The reason may be poverty, ignorance, illiteracy, and they don't know the importance of education like that. So, Fenby and Zeeley describes education sociology as it gives the sociological interpretation of education problems. We will see the other topics in the next class. Please learn the definitions. Okay, thank you.